Today we are going to discuss another example for issue of shares. Last class we discussed one illustration and then today we are taking another example that the authorized capital of the company is 250,000 shares of rupees 10 each. Authorized capital 250,000 shares rupees 10 each. Issued capital is 60,000 shares of rupees 10 each. Rupees 2 on application, rupees 4 on allotment, rupees 4 on first and final call. A shareholder having 600 shares failed to pay the call money and you are required to pass necessary general entries. Authorized capital or registered capital of the company is 250,000 shares of rupees 10 each and issued capital 60,000 shares 10 each. This 10 each comes from 2 on application, 4 on allotment and 4 on first call and final call. There is only one call, that is first standard final call. This is 4 on first standard final call. A shareholder having 600 shares failed to pay the call money. A shareholder having 600 shares failed to pay the call money. You are required to pass necessary journal entries. Last problem to cover in the summit. Here, ചെറിയൊരു അഡ്ജസ്റ്റ്മെന്റ് വരുന്നുണ്ട്. അഡ്ജസ്റ്റ്മെന്റ് ഈസ് ദിസ് വൺ. എ ഷെയർ ഹോൾഡർ ഹാവിംഗ് 600 ഷെയർസ്, 600 ഷെയർ ഉള്ളവരാണ് ഫീൽ ചെയ്ത് കോൾ മണി വിളിച്ച സമയത്ത് കൊടുക്കാൻ ഫീൽ ചെയ്തു. ആ ഒരു അഡ്ജസ്റ്റ്മെന്റ് നമ്മൾ കൺസിഡർ ചെയ്യണം. നമുക്കറിയാം അപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ റിസീവ് ചെയ്യുന്ന സമയത്ത് എൻട്രി ഈസ് ബാങ്ക് അക്കൗണ്ട്, bank account debit to share application account credit, bank account debit to share application account, amount is 16,000 into 2, 16,000 into 2, that is 32,000. 32,000. Narration is being application money received, being application money received for 16,000 shares, 16,000 shares of 16,000 shares of rupees 2 each, rupees 2 each, that is 32,000. So next entry is transfer of this application money into share capital account. Share application account debit to share application account debit to share capital account, that is amount, same amount, 32,000 is transferred to share capital account. Narration is transferred to application money, transferred to share capital account, application money transfer to share capital account, application money transfer to share capital account, that is 32,000. Next entry is in the case of allotment money due अलॉटमेंट मणि प्लस सी. सो वैल्यू ऑफ अलॉटमेंट मणि एंट्री इज शेयर अलॉटमेंट, शेयर अलॉटमेंट अकाउंट डेबिट टू शेयर कैपिटल, शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट क्रेडिट. शेयर अलॉटमेंट अकाउंट डेबिट टू शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट दैट इज बी मेंशन बी अलॉटमेंट मनी, अलॉटमेंट मनी ड्यू ऑन 16,000 शेयर्स, 16,000 शेयर्स ऑफ रुपीस, ऑफ रुपीस यू नो रुपीस फोर ऑन अलॉटमेंट, रुपीस फोर ऑन अलॉटमेंट. सो 16,000 इंटू फोर, 16,000 इंटू फोर दैट इज 64,000, 64,000, 64,000. After this, you know, next entry is allotment money received. Bank account debit to share allotment. Bank account debit to share allotment account. Share allotment account that is. Receipt of allotment money 64,000. Narration is B. Allotment money, allotment money due, sorry, allotment money received, allotment money received on 16,000 shares at rupees, at rupees 16,000 shares at rupees 4 each, 4 each that is 64,000. That is the case of allotment. Then next case is rupees 4 on first and final call. Here there is only one call, that is first and final call. Rupees 4 on first and final call. What should be the entry? What should be the entry? We know when allotment call money due, share first and then final call account reach, first and final call account reach to share capital account, share capital account. When call money due, share first and final call account debit to share capital account. Direction is B. Call money due, first and final call B. First and final call money due, due on 16,000 shares, 16,000 shares of rupees 4 each, 4 each. That is 16,000 into rupees 4 due, that is 64,000 due amount, 64,000. You know, next step is, next entry is receipt of call money. Receipt of call money, the entry is bank account debit to share first and final. Share first and final account. addition is B, receipt of B, receipt of first and final for money, first and final for money of 16,000 shares. Here there is an adjustment. A shareholder having 600 shares ready to pay the call money. A shareholder having 600 shares ready to pay the call money. So out of 16,600 shares, shareholder pays. So 16,000 minus 600, that is 15,400. Only 15,400 shares are paid in call money. So we received the first and final call money of rupees 15,400 and rupees 4. So 15,400 into 4, that is 61,600. Only 61,600 amount is received in first and final call money due to the fail of 600 shares. Due to the fail of 600 shares, the company got only 61,600 rupees in call money. So this is the case of fails. If any shareholder fails to pay the call money, we are adjusting like this. So this is known as policy elements. If any shareholder fails to pay any call money or allotment money, if any shareholder fails to pay the allotment money or call money, we are saying these are calls in edits. Calls in edits means if any shareholder fails to pay any allotment money or call money, it is commonly known as calls in edits. So we have one more entry here. Calls in ideas. Account debit. We are transferring the amount into calls in ideas account. Calls in ideas account debit to equity. Share. First and final call. Calls in arrears account debit to share, first and final call. Amount is only 600 shares. We need to pay 600 into 4, that is 2400 is the arrear. Narration for this entry is being 600 shares of rupees for paying to pay the call money. So that is all about this case lesson. Thank you.